No sitcom family was ever clumsier than when Jonathan Daly played the head of a clumsy family in The Clumbsys.